Atomic mass. In this video class today we will be studying about finding the atomic mass of atoms of different elements. As we all know that atoms are very small, they cannot be seen. So if they cannot be seen, how can we find the weight of these elements? So in the beginning we have used hydrogen atom, which was supposed to be the lightest one, but with certain problem of their isotopes in 1961, carbon 12 was finally selected. Because its adoption least affected the value of atomic mass of various elements on the old standard. And second thing is that this carbon 12 was a stable element. It does not decompose or does not have any problem like that of that hydrogen isotopes. So what we used to do, we used to find out the mass of one atom of the element divided by 1/12 of the carbon atom. So this atomic mass unit of 1/12 of carbon atom was taken as a standard unit. So if we take carbon, so carbon is having 12 atomic mass unit. Carbon is having 12 atomic mass unit, so it is given by 12 U. If I take about mass of hydrogen, it is measured as 1 amu. Any one atom of one mass of hydrogen is equal to 1/12 of that of carbon, so it is taken as 1. So experimentally all and every element atomic masses were finded out using this C12. So this C12 is taken and considered as a atomic mass unit or U, and the mass for one atomic mass unit and one U is 1.6605 × 10⁻²⁴ grams.